From the team on your side, this is 9 News at 6.
Good evening. For an Amelia couple expecting to deliver a baby any day, their planning went out the window in an instant this morning. The car window, that is. That's because they delivered their son in their car along I-275 at the Montgomery Road exit. Tonight, they're talking about their adventure only with 9 News. Reporter Lance Berry joins us now live with the details. Lance?
Well, Julie, this all took place directly behind us here at 275. An ideal location, it certainly isn't, but these proud parents tell 9 News tonight they weren't looking for an ideal location. They were looking for a convenient one just seconds away from delivering a healthy baby boy. Even being born a month early wasn't fast enough, apparently, for little Christopher Helmer. As his parents rushed to deliver him at Bethesda North Hospital around 9:30 this morning, he instead decided that Interstate 275, roughly a mile away from the delivery room, better suited him.
I was screaming at Matt, telling him, you gotta hurry, you gotta hurry. And then the next thing you know, I told him my water broke. He called 911, we pulled over, and this little man decided to pop out.
All of that taking place in just 10 minutes, barely enough time for police and paramedics to reach the scene. They did, but with just seconds to spare.
Shaking like crazy. Good. She did much better than I did.
The roadside delivery even shut down the interstate for a short time. But mom tells us that was the last thing on her mind this morning.
Didn't have time. All I did was scream. That's all I did was scream.
With mother and baby doing just fine, this proud father confided in us tonight, saying at first his thoughts weren't on the impending birth, but rather the upholstery in their Ford Focus.
Like, this is going to be tough. This is going to be tough to get out. And then next thing you know, and that's when I saw, you know, the head. I'm like, whoa, there's something more, a little more important going on now.
Now, again, we're happy to report everyone is doing fine tonight. The new father actually credits a 911 dispatcher with Hamilton County and getting paramedics here to the scene very quickly, again, in about 10 minutes or so. Also trying to keep him calm as they were by the roadside here. At one point, she tells him on a 911 tape that we have obtained to get in the back seat with his wife. And he tells her calmly, I don't have enough time to get in the back seat. This child is coming. We again have obtained those 911 tapes. We will be sharing them with you tonight at 11. I can tell you the father is a lot more calm, as you saw on the tape there just a few seconds ago, than he is, and you will hear him tonight at 11. He's not doing quite so well about 9:30 this morning, Julie.
That's quite imaginable. Lance Berry along I-275 in Montgomery tonight.